The Top Fleet Employer Program recognizes employers who meet our HR standards of excellence, including sound HR practices, fair compensation packages, current workplace accommodation approaches, and employee-endorsed workplace cultures. As one of the largest employers in the country, trucking and logistics offers many great workplaces and numerous career opportunities. Let's take a look.
It's a very dynamic industry, and I think it provides an array of different roles for someone who wants to have a lifelong career in transportation.
Slowly you're getting into it, and then you see there's a lot of options opening up, right? I started as a driver, then I become an owner operator, now I'm a company driver trainer over here.
This is a great opportunity for any young person to come in because there's a lot of opportunities for growth.
The Top Fleet Award shows that our company is always looking for and trying unique strategies and the opportunities that give our staff a real sense of pride.
Je travaille dans l'industrie depuis 40 ans passés. Je continue à travailler dans le transport parce que j'aime ça. Mes recommandations pour ceux qui veulent travailler dans l'industrie, patience, amour.
You can be your own boss. Even though you're working for a company, you still get to make your own decision. You still get to decide when you work, how long you want to work.
En un mot, je vais vous décrire l'industrie du camionnage. Le mot est passion. Sans passion, on n'accomplit rien.
When you can lock them in and take care of them to that extent, that's been one of the strongest things we've done.
It gives people an opportunity to really make a difference.
There's so many hats that I can wear in a given day, and I really like the variety in my role and the interaction that I have with the drivers.
Le mot que je pourrais utiliser pour décrire l'industrie du camionnage, c'est l'engagement. Donc, sans engagement, c'est impossible d'atteindre des résultats, et chez XTL, nos employés sont engagés.
Technology is not going to get rid of a truck driver anytime soon. It's still a very people-based industry.
There's so many different opportunities in this company. I mean, some people aren't even aware of. There's so many different career paths that you can take here.
It is a good place to get your feet wet and start as a driver, dock, any of that kind of that stuff that would have to offer to people new to the industry, certainly.
There's a lot of great trucking companies in this industry that offer really great pay and incentive programs, recognize, you know, are doing more and more to recognize work-life balance and provide an opportunity in trucking that that allows people to make a great living.
I've often said that it's a large industry, but it's a very small community.
Since I've been working here, it's like been working with family, and everyone is very, very nice to you.
It's really unique, and I think that's what a lot of people, when they want to be part of something, you want to be part of a family.
We have a program called Coffee with the Team, where we meet with frontline employees and we listen to their input and concerns and ideas for growth and change within the business.
You feel like you're part of the team. You feel like from upper level down that everyone knows and appreciates what you're doing.
We're a really tight family, and there's a million reasons why I stay here. But one of the main things that keeps me engaged is their continuous learning. They're always having us on courses or online training.
There's so many different things that you have to stay on top of. You have to be involved and be ahead, so far ahead in technology and different governing bodies. You have to be so on top of things to stay competitive within the industry.
It is a very challenging position, and that's what I love about it, but at the end of the day it gives you a sense of accomplishment.
We're always striving for best practices. So how do you measure yourself? How do you actually know what that is? We just didn't know. So we thought this would be a great program to at least test ourselves against.
Midland's participated in the Top Fleet Employers program the last 2 years. We think it's important because we've got a great company. It's something that we want to do to showcase Midland for our employees to the industry.
With service comes a lot of reward, and personal growth.
The value that you drive to the country as a whole is measured just by the number of trucks that you see on the road on a day-to-day basis. The needs of the nations, the needs of the consumer in the nation are growing so rapidly.
But what our job is to make our industry stronger, to have people understand the opportunities that are in there. Youth today, if they understood the opportunities they are in our industry, so I think it's our job to get out there and let them know what it's all about. That's what Top Fleet Employer Programs do.
The Canadian trucking industry is expecting more than 30,000 job openings within the next 5 years. It offers tremendous career opportunities in a fast-paced and fulfilling work environment. Do you have drive? Visit www.truckinghr.com.